I don't know. I don't know. I think the anaconda's got the good in the upper hand.
What if I do an anaconda choke on the anaconda?
Got him.
I got this is the anaconda choke on an anaconda for the first time in history. If I don't let go, he taps out or he naps out, you guys. Gracie's Jiu-Jitsu right here with Jay at the Reptile Zoo in Orange County, you guys. Thanks for having us, man.
I think he's living the dream. I think that anaconda's got all the...